Yeah, Marky's pulling us.
This white building here was a slaughterhouse. It was built during World War II. They butchered hogs, beef, and chickens at the restaurants in town. They operated out of here until 1967. The little building on the back was the smokehouse. You'll notice it had a cement roof on it. That way it didn't burn down when they had the smoke fire going. They smoked hams, bacon, and sausages in there.